after being found unresponsive on Cannon Air Force Base. According to the base, Technical Sergeant Quamir Harding was found unresponsive outside of the base at the gym on Tuesday. Harding was taken to the hospital, later pronounced dead. Details surrounding the death still under investigation at news time.